This is a Superfund site, meaning it's one of the most toxic places in the country. We've lost over 98% of all of the intertidal habitat here. So bringing back little pieces like this is what's incredibly important. We have done stream and creek restorations around the river, and that has given us places that are much cleaner than they were before. But there's lots of work to do to make sure that people can eat fish out of the river once again.